Queen rode on to that moving on down New Orleans.